And Vice President Mike Pence was back in Indiana today, the former Indiana governor visiting the Lincoln Boyhood Memorial in Spencer County. The purpose of his visit, not exactly clear tonight, but Dan, you said earlier, maybe something to do with a campaign promotion.
Perhaps, a campaign ad, filming some sort of ad there, it seems like, at the Lincoln Boyhood home today, from all indications and some earlier reports today. So the vice president there back in his home state earlier today.